cold. Can I reminisce with you? Take a sip and take a trip with you. I was thinking like, you kind of right. All this shit is kind of different from when I was in my mama kitchen rapping, washing dishes, thinking how I'm going to kill the game on impact. Man, this shit kind of got me at an impasse. Should I put my pin back? These niggas just pretending. This rap game been tainted since BT's. How you living? Them TVs got MCs out here just tripping. When it used to be about music, they let money make the difference. Now it's 20 jiggers, 10 Kanye's, and 100 futures. 20 tapes and 10 takes and 100 futures. It's no originality. I know I get the irony, but I had to use this beat to bring it out of me. I'm probably the only freshman rapping like this. And you know I came prepared with two clips, cause I've been grinding this shit. Like really, I've been grinding this shit. Cause nobody never really taught us what that meant. False prophets perpetuating this drug culture. Narcotics products quickly turned to consumption. And here I stand, a product of narcoleptic culture. Stuck sleepwalking cause I party Friday through Sunday. And I wonder why I'm always broke on Monday. In the end I was weak, I understand it says more about me. Or how I've been deceived, but come on, these niggas look like me. How the fuck I'm supposed to know who to believe? All these false prophets, but Cole, stop it. You endorse in the life, and I'm sure you fucked two hoes in one night. Is that wrong, is that right? Is it hypocritical for me to judge a nigga who just trying to shine for the night? So we rent all this ice, and he rent on my ride. A new Maserati that's gonna struggle to drive. I'm a realist, and I realize this. Niggas gonna fake it till they get that real shit. And music ain't no different. Club music good for the club. I make music for the in-between moments, because that's when real life happen. After mom and dad get the scrapping, when ain't nothing in the kitchen but some rappers. Think I wanna hear this fucking rapping line say he trapping, when I know he was in prison fucking faggots. Shit, false prophets.